7 years later after the surgery, we had gotten pregnant with number five is just a testament to when you let the body do what it needs to do and you assist it and you aid it and you give it what you need and you also have great guidance like Dr. Trollis, the opportunities are just endless. I'm Beth Gagnon.
And I'm Philip Gagnon.
We had come to Dr. Trollis's office just shy of about 10 years ago. We had been trying to start a family for about 3 years, shortly after we got married. And what had happened for us was that I knew coming into our marriage that I had polycystic ovarian disease. And it was more challenging than I had ever anticipated. Because what we thought was going to be a few doctor's visits to my OBGYN turned into a year's worth of doctor's visits to my OBGYN to then get transferred to a fertility specialist. We came to Dr. Trollis the first appointment, explained our history, explained what our approaches were and what we're okay with doing and what we're not okay with doing with respect to starting a family. And he immediately came up with the idea of a procedure called ovarian drilling. That procedure was scheduled for early February, and I remember the appointment right beforehand. He said, well, you will get pregnant within the year. And we both kind of nodded our heads and smiled and said, okay, well, we'll try this. And so it was a fairly easy procedure. I was in bed for maybe a few hours after getting out of the operating room and felt back to normal within probably the next day. We were pregnant within 30 days after the procedure. So for three and a half years of trying endlessly and hoping, we now had our first successful pregnancy test.
And then since then had four more kids. So we have a total of five kids, all about 2 years apart. And our youngest is now 1.5.
But for me, it was just wonderful working with him and having this dynamic and relationship where I knew I could trust him and I knew that he was going to be coming up with creative solutions.
He took a lot of time to listen to us and understand our concerns and where we were coming from and what we wanted to accomplish, and he was a great partner in helping us accomplish what it was we were trying to do, which was obviously to start a family.
To speak about my experience with fertility care, the staff, and Dr. Trollis, it was such a wonderful experience finding him when we did, at the time that we did. I would absolutely recommend Dr. Trollis if you're looking to start a family or if you're having any infertility issues.